fatherland, always. That is why the Jews, wherever they go around the world, they always talk highly of India rather than anything else. It is right upon ourselves. Then I started interacting with different faiths, getting them together. The first meeting I had, an interfaith meeting, in the premises of the synagogue was in 2001.